How to clean a washing machine. The materials you'll need are an empty washing machine, 1 gallon of distilled white vinegar, 1 pound of borax, a hand towel, and a spray bottle filled with white vinegar and water. Step 1. In an empty washing machine, dump 1 gallon of white vinegar and 1 pound of borax into the bin. Step 2. Let the washing machine run for 1 minute so that the vinegar and borax can mix. Step 3. Then let the washing machine sit with the vinegar and borax for 1 hour. Step 4. After that, select a wash cycle that is the longest and hardest for maximum cleaning. Step 5. When the cycle is complete, use a spray bottle of half vinegar, half water, and a hand towel to wipe down the top, gaskets, door, and handle. And now, you've got a clean washing machine.